Hey guys, how's everyone doing? So the question for today is how to help your friend during counseling. Now, you are a great friend because you're watching this video. So I just want you to soak that up. You're an amazing friend. Now, your friend is seeing a counselor, which can be a very tough process for people. They're going in there and they're vulnerable and they're talking about things that maybe they never spoke to anyone about. And there could be worry as far as what's gonna happen. Is it gonna go in the wrong direction? Is it gonna go in the right direction? What's the future gonna be like? All of these could be thoughts that your friend's having. So then you're looking at what's my role? How do I support my friend, while they're navigating this counseling process? How can I be there for them? So the first tip I wanna give you is question. Ask your friend that question, just point blank. And you could even start with, a lack of information, such as, I don't really know how to help you. But I want to. I've never done this before. I've never had a friend that went through counseling, but I love you and I care about you and I want to be able to help you as much as I can. Is there anything that you need from me? As you're seeing your counselor, what do you need from me? I'm here for you. And your friend may say, I don't know. Or your friend could say, you know what? I'm gonna ask my counselor that question, see what they say. But they're gonna give you some sort of guidance that you could play off. Tip number two on how to help your friend during counseling is by being there for them. Now, you could be there for people in many different ways. I'll give you a couple of examples. One is you could be there for somebody physically, right? You could be sitting on the couch with them saying nothing, but just a physical presence provide comfort. It provides, that feeling that, hey, you're voluntarily here for me, which is a choice, and I love that you're giving me your time. The other way to provide support and be there for your friend is just asking questions. How's it going? What are you doing? How do you feel? What type of thoughts are you having? Is there anything you want to talk about? So you've got two ways there to support. The third one to support is by engaging your friend in a manner where you don't treat them any different because they're engaged in counseling, right? Sometimes when somebody's going through counseling, it can promote that feeling that I have a problem, I have an issue, I'm different than other people. And that could promote feelings of insecurity, of doubt, which can then lead to like self-esteem going down, self-confidence, self-worth going down. So what we want to do to be a good friend, to support our friend while they're in counseling, is continue to treat them in the same loving and kind way that you do. Continue to bug them in the way that you bug them. Play games with them, go to the movies with them, go out to eat with them. They are still that person that you care and you love and you're there for. So you've got three solid ways to practice now to know how to support your friend, right? That person that you get along with sometimes, not all the time maybe, but you got three solid ways to be there for them. I hope that these strategies are helpful and I hope that you put them into play. Let me know what happens. Take care.